real difficult run of games coming up against teams at the top, it kind of now or never really, isn't it, to get on a run?
Well, yeah, I mean, we need to get results, that's the bottom line. We've known that for a while, so it doesn't sort of necessarily matter who we play at the minute. We need to win games and faster.
It's come in fits and starts as well, hasn't it, over the last few games. Excellent performance against Bradford, and then not much in the game against Port Vale. An early defensive error, I guess, that allows them the confidence at an early goal, and then the clean sheet against Shrewsbury as well. So it's there, isn't it? But it's getting it out there on a consistent basis.
Yeah, it was a tough week. We done well against Shrewsbury, probably could have nicked the win, to be honest. And then a great result against Bradford, and then obviously another away trip, another travel on a heavy pitch. Maybe took its toll a little bit in the end, but there was not much in the game. As you said, we had that mistake for the first goal, which can happen, and then we're on the back foot after that. So it wasn't one of them where you've been beat quite easily. So it was quite an even game. So I think the last week we can take a lot of confidence from, and if we can keep that going, I think we will have a chance of at least winning some games and putting pressure on people above us.
And that's what it's about, isn't it? Because at the moment, the gap between you and the other side is so much, they're probably not feeling the pressure, and you kind of need to crank it up on them, don't you?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if we were to win a couple on a bounce, and they lose a couple, it can soon change in football. And I've seen some, things happen in football before. So but never count it out until we actually are, and we're a long way from that just yet.